special on the Discovery Channel, The Powers of Superman.
Dude, that was a good special.
Yeah,
man.
They showed you all these wicked. I never wanted to see Superman. Never liked them. Like, I love comics. So.
The Science of Superman is a good show.
But then I saw that The Science of Superman show on the Discovery Channel.
Did they show all of it already?
Because they showed you the fast parts of the movie and nothing more.
When he shoots his eye,
nothing more.
They don't think they did that.